Have you ever been to the loo in a club? It should be like that. You know, women waiting, needing a wee. Just like a club. But in a club there's chat, lipstick. Not here. Just big, dodgy uteruses lined up in a corridor. They call my name and I go through into the room, get on the bed, and the nurse brings across this test tube and up it goes. And they sort of catapult it in. And I lie back and think of soft oceans, moon and stars. Every time I do everything for that baby to stay. And it never wants me. You can't know what that's like when it's all you want. You can't know.